Hello, and welcome to the video on interlinking modules. In this video, you will learn what the module association types are in Zoho CRM and how to create them. Linking modules will help you keep track of how data in your CRM is interrelated. For example, here in CRM, you can click on a contact record, Mary. You see that the account name reads Zilker. You click Zilker, it takes you to Zilker's page, where you can see that the contact associated is Mary. For a particular record in Module A, you can directly land on an associated record from Module B because they are linked with each other. How do you achieve this link? Let's get into the video and learn more. Zoho CRM lets you create three types of module relationships: one-to-one, one-to-many, and many-to-many. The relationship between your own CRM data could be a combination of these types. In the CRM context, all of these types can be explained with the accounts versus contacts example. Say you have an account called Zilker. In this case, a one-to-one relationship is where Zilker is associated with one contact, say Mary Watson. A one-to-many relationship is where Zilker is associated with multiple contacts, say Mary Watson, Ned Spikes, and James Smith. Here's a third scenario. Assume that one of these three contacts, Ned Spikes, happens to be a consultant who works for both Zilker as well as another company called ABC Corp. So in addition to associating three contacts with Zilker, you have to associate Ned Spikes to two accounts. This makes it a many-to-many relationship, as you must associate multiple contacts with multiple accounts. Dazed? Zoho CRM makes it quite simple. Let's look at how to create these associations. Both one-to-one and one-to-many associations can be created using a lookup field. By default, Zoho CRM comes with an account name lookup field in the contacts module, where you can look up a single record. So in Mary's page, I look up Zilker as the account. In two other contact pages, I can repeat the same action, that is, choose Zilker as the account name. As a result, in Zilker's page, you can see that we have one or more contacts listed here. But we have a third need. In Ned's page, we want to see multiple accounts, Zilker and ABC Corp. Right now, we only see Zilker. In order to make this possible, we need to use a multi-select lookup field in the contacts module. So, to create a multi-select lookup field, go to Setup, Customization, Modules and Fields. From the list of modules, choose the contacts module. Drag and drop the multi-select lookup field type. Enter a name for the lookup field, company name. Choose the module to be looked up, which will be accounts. Enter the field label to be displayed in the related module, associated contacts. We will come back to the linking module in a bit. Click Done and save the layout. Now, when you go back to the contacts and create a record for Ned Spikes, you can associate Zilker as well as ABC Corp to him. In addition to this, assume that Ned's email address differs with the company he is working for. When Ned works for Zilker, his email address is ned@zilker.com. When he is working for ABC Corp, his email address is ned@abc.com. Similarly, his phone number and designation will differ for both accounts. In such a case, it is impossible to maintain these varying details in the contacts module, as you will start creating duplicates. This is where linking a module comes into the picture. If you recall, we looked at an option called linking module when we created a multi-select lookup field. When you enable this, a new custom module gets created. This records each association between the two interlinked modules. Enable linking module and call it accounts versus contacts. Now, when you associate multiple accounts to Ned, each association is created as a record in the linking module, and you will find details pertaining to each association such as email, phone, and designation. As you can see, the contact is the same, but he belongs to two different companies, and his contact details have been recorded in this module appropriately. So there you have it. You can create many-to-many relationships using a multi-select lookup field. You can also create custom views, reports, and dashboards from a linking module. Thank you for watching this video. For more resources on Zoho CRM, please visit www.zoho.com/crm/resources.